The Riddle by Electro-Harmonix is a highly versatile envelope filter. The three modes, low pass, band pass, and high pass, give you the option to emphasize different frequency bands. Complete with an analog distortion circuit, the intensity of which is controlled by the sensitivity knob, the Riddle is guaranteed to inspire your playing. The sensitivity knob also controls the reactivity of the filter. For a more dramatic effect, you'll want to turn it up. The start knob sets the frequency that the sweep begins at, and the stop knob sets the end frequency. A lower start and a higher stop will result in an upward sweep. Alternatively, a higher start and a lower stop will sweep downwards. Use the attack knob to control how quickly the filter will sweep from the frequency set by the start knob to that set by the stop. A faster attack works great for more percussive styles of playing. Set the attack slower to get a smoother sweep and psychedelic swells. The decay controls how sensitive the filter resets from the stop to the start setting. Crank it fully counterclockwise to trigger the filter every time you hit a note. Great for staccato playing. The Q controls the resonance. Counterclockwise is a wide bandwidth. Turn it clockwise for a more resonant and dramatic effect. Use the blend knob to control the output mix of the dry and affected signal. Electro-Harmonix has provided even more control of the Riddle, with an input for an optional expression pedal. Plug one in and manually control the frequency sweeps. Let's hear more about the Riddle can do. Yeah.